And that's from a record called Virginia Creeper. It's the record, if you're looking for it, sort of a brown CD. I'm kind of have this kind of look. Don't confuse it with the album where I'm like this. The one where I'm kind of like...
The black and white.
Yeah, there's, I don't know, there's always some kind of intense face. It usually happens when my wife and I would go out and say, you know, we got to get a record cover. We need to get something then. And so it's okay, I'll bring my camera, and then I start posing. I'm, you know, I'm trying to look good. And everything, she's like, no, you don't look right. And I was like, well, what's wrong with me? What's the way with that look? What's the problem with the way I look? Snap. At that moment, that usually becomes the album cover. At that moment, when I'm just, ugh. So, yeah, that's really the story. That's a true story. Oh, man. I'm going to sing you another song off Virginia Creeper. This is one, it's called Mona Lisa. You're the last of your kind, Mona Lisa, with a wink of your eye, you make it all right. Oh, there's more left to life. Let me take you along for the ride. You ain't nothing but stays the same. Won't ask of you. Just that burning smile you wore yesterday. Say you won't. Trying to jam with me. Trying to get a Grateful Dead kind of thing on. When you taught me this much. Oh, no. See what happens. Here it is. I've been down, I've been loose. Mona Lisa came in last, came in first. But it all gathers dirt, Mona Lisa, for you bathe in that light. You ain't nothing that stays the same.
Say you won't.